you pitch the concept and when you see sort of the gore, it can turn people off. But I think it's really been a credit to sort of the characters that we've been able to sort of find and embrace and show that it really is about character and storytelling and drama as much as it is about the fanboy service that we need to provide as well.
And Gail, I think the characters, I mean, you and I have talked about this, the idea that, you know, the forthrightness of the characters, the willingness of you guys right. to kill off major characters.
Yes.
You're not squeamish.
Yes. Well, you know, the interesting thing also, going back to marketing, is that if you look at all the materials that have been created both by AMC, Fox International, and any other partners, you won't see a zombie in any of those one sheets. You know, you'll see them obviously in some of the TV spots, but that is because what we're selling is a show about characters and the moral decisions that they make in a world in which there are no longer really they're life or death decisions that you make every day, but there's no moral legal authority to arrest you and put you in jail should you not follow them. And that is the center of every episode. So we get a lot of people saying, I don't like zombies, I don't like horror, I don't like genre. And they'll hear from enough friends or family that they have to watch the show. And this is something else I think we should discuss. But in the past, serialized content was problematic. It was problematic because if you missed an episode or you didn't watch it from the very beginning, you didn't get an opportunity to catch up. Well, now we've all heard the term binge viewing, and that has really worked to the show's success because we have ramped up in viewership, not only with every season premiere, but because we also have a mid-season finale and another mid-season premiere, we've actually ramped up in viewership between those, and that's because of binge viewing. And the binge viewing comes, as I said, because people who were told that they had to see the show, had an opportunity to do so, to see the first two or three seasons, so that when we re-premiere, they're caught up.